Thank you. Okay, so we're running no cache GBA DSI by OS because, well, this firmware is running from no cache GBA, not my DSI XL. Not from the actual system, because I was performing a system format because I wanted a clean version of this. And so yep. So for that, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and we will see you guys later in the next video. Peace out.